Hello and welcome to Capital Jeep. My name's Jasmine and today we're going to be looking at this 2013 Dodge Ram 1500 in mineral grey metallic. Under the hood, she has a 5.7 V8 Hemi engine pushing out 395 horsepower and 410 foot-pounds in torque. In the front here, we have your headlights, daytime running lights and signal lights. Lots of tread left in these tires. They are Goodyear Wranglers, mounted to be factory 20-inch trim. You have that nice chrome bug deflector as well as vent visors. You have your defrosting mirrors. Nice chrome accents. Let me go grab the keys and I'll show you the inside. So on the key fob here, we have your panic, unlock and lock. So I'll go ahead and unlock it for us. So you have your nice cloth seating. Now the driver's seat is manually adjusted. Inside the door here, we have your power locks, your power windows and your adjustable mirrors. Let me just hop on in. We have your lights down here on the left, your windscreen wipers on the back of the steering wheel, your screen options, as well as your cruise control. So we'll go ahead and start her up for us. So we have your traction control, your ABS. Currently sitting at 71,540 kilometers, so lots of life left in her, but do speak to one of our finance managers about any extended warranty which you may wish to purchase. Just make sure that you are fully covered. So if we go way up to the top here, we have your rear sliding window. A little bit further down, we have your radio, having your AM, FM satellites, your media options, your hazard lights, climate control, traction control, and tow haul. Three cup holders, a great size center console, which also holds your auxiliary USB and 12-volt plug-in. And this also just folds up to be a third seat at the front, and I will show you that when we get around the other side. Stick with me and I'll show you the rest. So you have a nice cloth seating throughout this vehicle, pockets at the back of the seats. Now the seating is a bench row, so it all does flip up as one piece, just giving you some extra storage underneath. You have your spray and box liner. This truck is in amazing condition. Give you another peek in the back here. Now you do have some secret little storage compartments just located in the floor. Inside the passenger front door, we have your power locks, your power windows. Now the passenger seat also is manually adjusted. And as promised, that third seat at the front. So as you can see, she has tons and tons of space. And you of course have that glove compartment with your owner's manual. So if you'd like to take this gorgeous 1500 for a test drive, come on down to Capital Jeep and hopefully we see you soon. Take care.